Is he really peeking into that? That was crazy stuff. Karrigan already walked up, but a double from Magisk materializes. He's under a lot of pressure, even nading himself in that. But Frozen and Rops, things getting awkward for them, and Magisk makes it even more so. Catches another.
Where the bomb is now.
Yeah.
How does Frozen win this?
There's no way in for him. Here's the reload. No, Magisk has got himself a fresh mag. Could get the graveyard angle, certainly.